when you come across the rocky patches of marriage and you're in this unfamiliar territory, don't let fear and indecision cause you to not get out there and serve. You've got to be the head, and you've got to pick your spots to make certain decisions. This way Jehovah stays centered in this marriage, and you, your marriage not only will last, but it'll be happy. That's the ultimate goal. Really hard for you, Jane, in helping your decisions come to fruition. You have to provide material, emotional, recreational, and spiritual needs, most important, of the family. Wouldn't it be great if all of us as husbands could just follow Jesus' example? Everything would work out. And she's also very loyal. So clothe yourselves with love. Wear it like a garment. Every day when you get up in the morning, think about putting on your love. Husbands, continue loving your wives just as the Christ also loved the congregation and gave himself up. In the same way, husbands should love their wives as their own bodies.
Hi, Jake Gregory Lester. Thank you, Caitlin and Rebecca Weiss, to be my wedded wife, to love and to cherish.
Hi, Peter Rebecca Weiss, to be my wedded husband, to love and to cherish and give me respect.
What God has yoked together, let no man